Hey everybody, the video you're about to watch is actually part of a live stream that I did previously on Twitch underneath the same username, Giant Jazz. I typically stream Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays with some other streams mixed in, and you can find out when I'm streaming by following me on Twitter, Instagram, and also Facebook. You can join in on these streams and basically chat with me and become part of the content that ends up here on YouTube. But yeah, see you guys later and enjoy the show.
Well, looks like we're gonna do this without any weapons. Or without any clothes is what I mean to say. Not prepared. And it's starting to get to the point where I don't have enough time and I need to save. Holy God, I need a save. It's okay, it'll reload the cops, allow me, and then also reload another katana. Yes! I don't even have time to deal with those guys, Otis. Oh. Feels like she's saying, like, zombie, zombie. Well, there's all the cops. Okay, drop that. Let's go save. Otherwise, we're gonna be, like, absolutely screwed. Do you do more damage than you normally do? Is that what just happened? Okay, I need... Yes. Yeah. Okay, that's as good as I can do. Okay, so Jesus Christ, Olivia, how about some decency? Okay, let's go get some fucking bombs. Getting like really kind of a bit tense right now. Doesn't help that like Carlito's down here. It is darker down here than it used to be. Jesus Christ. It's a dead end. I would really like to, Isabella, but I'm not alone down here. Damn it! Get the fuck off me! Do it. Seriously, it's almost like you know where they are. I am really bad at this. I think that I've honestly got myself a little bit screwed because I spent too much time with freaking Kent. Like, that really slowed me down. I should have taken the motorbike, shouldn't I? If I lose, I'll do that. I'll jump on the motorbike. That way I can actually go through that little hidey hole in the middle of that barricade. Oh, so close. Okay, he's not in that one. there a car anywhere near here? Shit. No! Don't honk your horn at me! Get up, get up. I might actually be able to take him out. Come straight at me. Yes! That's actually like super freaking helpful. Just give me a car! Give me a car! I'm gonna have to do that. I am gonna have to do all of this over again. I know it. At least that cleared my way out of from zombies for a little while. Okay. I'm in okay shape. How have I not come across like the little parking areas yet? Because I know that there's two of them in here, specifically, that always spawn like a car or a truck of some sort. And basically, when I was doing the genocide achievement, I'd basically go back and forth. Oh, here we go. But it's just the busted one. Zombie walk! Zombie walk, please! That's too many. I bet there's one up here. Wait, where on the map am I? I think I'm headed down to this little intersection right here. No dead ends. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, that wasn't enough. Not like this. Seriously, oh my god. One fucking health. Where is it? Okay. Okay. Okay.